Hey. Hey, we're on tour again. Look at us. Couple of tours. Okay, as I said, I've now got a new camera set up. I don't know, it is this thing, this chin mount thing. Like all the other motor vloggers, hey? Let's see what all the fuss is about. I've got the set up, haven't really tested it, haven't really edited any footage with it, because I spent all my bloody time editing the Arctic footage. But anyway, as we are currently stuck in traffic on average speed cameras, I thought I'd catch up with you a little bit. We have Cat on the back, as always. Nathan is now coming with us on this trip as well. He's currently behind us, and we are heading to meet Chewy. So there's four of us going on this trip for 2 weeks. So yeah, let's get going. All right, we should be coming up and meeting Chewy around here somewhere at a services. There he is. Right, met up with Chewy. There's Nathan. There's Cat. There's a background story to Cat. We'll get onto that in the train. There's Chewy. Right, so now we've met up. Gonna get fuel just before the train, then we're heading to Europe. Just wave, Nathan.
Yeah, you're gonna love it. You're gonna love it.
We will go here. Everyone is through passport control on the way to the, keep on calling it a ferry, it's a fucking train. I think we just got security left, and after that, next stop France. Okay, we're here, we're through now. We're just waiting for the thing. I think it would just give you a quick update on Cat, because Cat's got a reputation, and before we've even got to the trip on tour, Cat, you've got to speak loudly because of your helmet. What's happened to your finger? Have you broken it in two places?
Maybe.
Before we've even got left?
Maybe.
This is going to be your first and only injury? It's not, is it? We don't know. We can't make that promise.
Live and laugh on the edge.
You wait till you hear how she did it. Save that for later.
That'll be in next week's episode.
Should we show everyone your gloves? The cat's going to be the penguin from Batman Returns. Right, we are on our way to the Dolomites. Was it next stop Germany? Okay, so we're in France. This is France. We are heading to the Dolomites. We're just taking the first thing I do when I get to a new country, I just take it a bit easy, figure out what the road signs mean, sat nav. Sometimes they're off ramps and stuff are a bit different. We've got about 300 miles left to do today. We're already about 100 down. 300 miles left, we're going to do about 100 miles now, maybe stop off for a bit. And yeah, we'll be laughing. The weather's amazing at the moment, so shame we're on motorways, but let's get it done. Just ever so quickly, as it is the first video, I would just like to do a few shout outs very, very quickly to a couple of commenters and subscribers on the channel. Really appreciate you. I've got some really nice people at the moment on the channel. Top people, really nice commenters. And some of them have also got their own channels. So first of all, we've got Uncle Longbeard. He actually has his own YouTube channel too. He has been a supporter from very early on. So thank you to him. You should go check out his channel. He's recently, God knows when I'm going to post these videos, but as of the time of filming, he's just come back from a 3-week long trip to Italy. So his video should be posting up very shortly. Go check him out. Secondly, we've got Scotty Beast Rider. He's been a top bloke. He came across the channel a little while ago. He's been commenting on every video, seems to be watching all the videos, and he seems like a really nice guy. He's got a second channel called I can't remember. Trucker Scotty UK, I believe it is. Yes, that's the one. Go check that out as well. So they're just top. They're just really nice people. These people. You've also got a Lady J Rider. I'll put hers up as well. She's been commenting on loads of posts. They're just really friendly. I've also won a sticker off Lady J, and I need to get that sorted. So thank you very much, Lady J. Again, she's just all these people just really get the channel. They get the channel. They get the laughs and the jokes. None of them take it too seriously. Check out their channels. I've got people talking to me at the moment. I've muted myself up. We've also got Theodore Travels, and I believe he's all the way from Estonia. Oh, Estonia! So he comments on the channels a lot as well. He releases videos. These are all people just up for a laugh. They're great guys. So I appreciate it. Go and check out the channels and subscribe to them if you can, because they're really nice. I'm glad they're sticking around. I hope to God you can hear this. There's a bit of wind noise at the moment. Also, one of a great commenter, I don't think he's got a channel, but he comments all the time, and that's Pan Am Ed. He's from the US, and he comments all the time. I love when he comments. He just gets it, man. I'm going to stop saying he gets it. This is awful. I'm going to have to redo this. This is terrible. Right, I better unmute and speak to the guys. Last time we was in Belgium, it was chucking it down with rain. It was drenched. And these little things, they've got little patches of tarmac in this road, like this coming up. And in the wet, they are death traps. Absolute death traps. Right, we're about 100 miles down, 180 miles left to go.
Oh, that's fine.
Not doing too bad. We're pushing it with the rain, aren't we?
I think so, yeah.
It's getting a bit...
It's getting a bit,
it's getting a bit damp. Getting a bit sprayed in the motorway. Ooh. How are you doing? How are you getting on with your... you can't see your face again. You got to learn. Slow-mo. How's your finger? Brilliant. Is this going to be the whole trip? We're going to get some food, coffee, and get back on the road. Oh, hey, Nevin.
And your name?
How's it going, Nev?
I never had it spelled like that before. I know I mumble, but...
And Nevin. It's about a quick stop off. Took us about an hour and a half. Cool. I've gone from calm to stressed. I had to put a waterproofs on. I hate waterproofs, you know. Chewy's waterproofs. Very bright. Ready?
Let's go.
Waterproofed up. Excellent, cat. Got your waterproofs on. Right, 180 miles left to go, and I'll stop it for another 100. Starting to rain. Wouldn't it be Belgium if it didn't rain? 146 miles left. I reckon Chewy's got about 40 miles left in his tank before we need to fill up. Yeah, bloody Belgium. Should only be a couple of showers, like a few showers here and there. So it looks clearer up where we're heading anyway. So hopefully it will pass. And my feet are wet. We haven't even got to the last 50 miles yet. How worse can it get? I think it's hailing too.
Okay, I think it's going to stop raining now. Sky's clearing up. I really don't want to stop again. I don't want that rain and hail to catch up with us. So hopefully, we can make it through the next 84 miles.
Favourite indications of how to tell if it's going to stop raining is to check the oncoming traffic to see if they've got their windscreen wipers on. And that means if they haven't, then they're coming from no rain, which is good because we could now dry off. At least we're in Luxembourg. So fucking wet. Should have put me water. Should have put me waterproof over me boots. I think.
Every bit of that.
You need to adjust your boot game for the wet.
I do.
What did we do? Like 400 odd miles?
About 400 miles today, then.
London to Merzig, Germany. Done. Noggin.
Oh, hello.
So, Gab, I've just got one question for you.
What's that?
In future, would you rather fly or do the whole distance on bike like you've done today? You normally fly. Today, you've done the whole distance.
You're making it sound like I cop out. I fly because I don't have enough holiday and it's silly to sit on the back of a motorbike to stare at a motorway for like 2 days, blah, blah, blah.
Which is exactly what we've done today.
Yeah, it was wonderful.
How was the last hour? The last 50 miles?
So good.
Did you make lots of memories? Do you think they've gone to the bar without us?
Probably, because I fucking would.
Swearing already, episode one.
Yes. I don't have a pint in my hand.
Welcome to Judaism. Don't forget to subscribe.
Here we are. Ooh. And your kettle.
It's all right. It's fucking hot.
The shower's good, by the way.
We've both had showers.
Yeah.
It is nice shower.
I'm stinky.
Oh, onto the first pint. Here we go, first of many.
Right, so we've had dinner. We're very sleepy. And we are going to bed. We've got 300 miles again to do tomorrow on motorways.
Oh, you cock!
Well, what did you barge into me for? This is what it's going to be like all trip. I'm too tired for this, honestly.
Not even up. I'm so sorry, dear. I hurt your fucking fingers.
It's just that I'm too tired for this. I can't deal.
You're a fucking wanker.
I'm not ready for this. We'll see you tomorrow.